What up? It's Dirt Nap showing you some shit. I never got around to finishing my Scrawl Venom, so I mean, just did a little, just black, just exactly how it is on Secret Invasion. Black chin, black ears. I liked his eyes red. The one in Secret Invasion was all white, but I like it this way. Three different color greens, or two color greens and a yellow on the tongue. You can't really tell because my camera sucks balls, but it is a few different colors. Working on these weapons and shit. I mean, just giving them a paint job. I got these fucking nice ass shoddies at what the fuck's it called? Big Lots. They're in a dollar, little shitty figures, $1.50. So I just pretty much bought two of them for the guns. I mean, just seeing if I could give them a more metal, rustic battle look. You know what I mean? Swords I was working on. That's pretty much it. Got something else I'm working on too. Working on Deadpool right now. Sorry, his legs are all out of whack. I just ain't finished painting them. They're not like that, cause let's try and get some real good straps and shit, but I'll probably just sculpt them, shit like that. But that's about. Oh yeah, I forgot. My last video, I forgot to add this in. I got all three of the Invisible Woman somehow off eBay. I think I paid $15 for all three in the package. I thought I got a real good deal there. Now on with the Hawkling. This was actually in Secret Invasion, and it was in I would say the Young Avengers second trade, where Skrull killed his mom and shit, and battled. No, as a matter of fact, they were coming out of school or going to school or something, and Skrull started fucking battling them, and then fight went to the air. These are Nihilus wings and shit. Yeah, fail. Fully articulated, I ripped the torso of the Nihilus out and fucking molded it on there. As good as I could, man. I almost broke this figure drilling holes and shit in it, and because them fucking Nihilus cups are pretty big. But all I did is broke that bitch apart and put the cups in and fucking. I had to be real careful though not to break the hinge and shit for the articulation here. But yeah, they're fully articulated and shit, so I can pose them however I want to. And you can take it off whenever you want, I mean. Just shit I've been working on. I'm really digging this fucking gun. It's kind of like the boy that Nick Fury was toting in Secret Invasion. But yeah, just showing y'all motherfuckers what's up.